David, hurry up. You're taking way too long.
All right, I'm here. Relax. Why are we here, anyway?
You didn't get the letter, did you?
What letter?
Atropotos and Ginger Nut dropping the Slushy Boys merch on Teespring. Available as of right now.
Oh, wait. Is that the one with the two of us looking fire, ready to throw down on posters, canvases, blankets, and even pillows?
Not just that, but they have hella cute chibi versions of us on mugs, hoodies, tank tops, and even stickers!
Damn, where can the people find this?
All they have to do is go to the merch link in the description with the Slushy Boys, and they can order anything from there, right now.
That's pretty cool. Anything else they need to know?
Hang on. I think Boat told me to say enjoy the video, I think?
Oh, okay. Enjoy the video, guys!
In this world, wondrous creatures, dragons, and wizards all seek to live in balance. Spellcasters from across the lands venture to join magical guilds, mastering all forms of sorcery. Divinish Magia, Grimshade, the Protector's Guild, and more all seek to offer a home to those in need. These guilds compete again in the Grand Magic Games to become the paramount wizarding establishment. After an evil Grandmaster sought to take over the city of Atlantide, heroes of the four guilds joined together to defeat him, and cast all evil wizards from the realm, banishing the darkness for now. Welcome to Fairy Tale Origins.
So yeah, I'm thinking we get people in for the shops, we get people in for the market, you know, seeing as they all ran away from the last time. We need a potion seller, apothecary, you know, we need someone to sell the spices. We need to get this thing up and running, we need to start making money.
Are you suggesting flight as...
Hmm? What's up?
It's like alcohol.
Sir Richie! Oh my god!
Wait a second. Oh my god, he's alive! Oh my god!
What in the seven circles happened to you?
What did you do to him?
Saved him.
You're okay.
I mean, he looks a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little bit dirty.
So, you do realize
you saved him so around the edges. He looks dead.
Starts to be
crispy.
Dead.
He's fine.
You do realize when you fly close to the sun,
you get burned. Brandon?
Is he still?
Okay. I'm guessing he's back to normal, considering he's not trying to kill us. So that's Jupiter. That's a plus.
Jupiter's gone. Jupiter's defeated.
Defying defeat.
Who's Jupiter?
Suppressed.
Okay, so he's still inside.
Who's Jupiter?
Brandon.
Brandon's
dead. Yeah,
it's okay, Plant. He's not who he was. He's changed. He's back. He's back to how he used to be. It's okay, Plant.
You know the people who captured you?
Yeah, you look
come on,
a little
Plan, come here.
Different.
Are you scared?
Come to Uncle Inmo and me.
Are you back to your normal self?
It's gotta be fire. Look.
Who's this?
It's just Mr. Brandon.
You know, I mentioned a prisoner. This was the prisoner.
This is the person that we found in the cells to where you were.
Yeah.
You don't remember me at all?
No.
Also, Richie. See, Mr. Brandon has a really bad memory.
What? You look different without, like, your horn
he's
and
been
stuff.
Jupiter this entire
Why
time,
does
Dum-Dum?
He look like he's been dragged through a hedge backwards and you look fine.
What do you remember from your time
Well,
there?
I may have went all out to save him.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yes. I did what I had to do.
We're gonna have to,
Indeed.
We're gonna have to remove that right there, though.
Oh, get rid of that 100%. Jesus, it's ugly.
I'm glad you're okay, Brandon.
Yeah, I'm glad you're back.
Hey, no hard feelings, okay? Don't worry about it. Not that you remember, but...
See, he doesn't remember Plant. He doesn't even know who he was.
Wait.
Yeah.
What? Mr. Brandon, what do you remember?
Who put that on you?
Miss Aiden?
Miss P.
We thought it would be a good idea to actually get, you know, numbers, that thing you want us to get.
Wait,
it's good. This is what I expected.
We forgot to mention this. So, Michael left, leaving Miss P, the guild leader, in your absence as leader.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's perfectly fine.
No, it's not.
That's fine? Oh, no.
She wanted three times the size of our own island.
She is the most senior member of the guild, besides us.
Still don't know how you...
What about me?
I think we would have been better left with Polly being in charge, honestly.
They work hand in hand.
But
either way, what came of Michael? Flying out a window.
Right, about that. So you know there's no boat out there anymore, right?
I didn't notice, actually.
Where are you going, boy? Get back here! Get back here!
What did you do?
Three chocolate.
What did you do?
Ten.
What do you mean three? Mario, you need to learn to count.
That is ten.
It was ten.
It was ten.
I sold it for a whole fortune, but it turned out to be chocolate.
Sold a guild book.
Hey.
It was. Listen, Sir Richie. It was actually Mr. Michael. Okay.
And.
Sorry.
I had to
listen. Definitely not David. It wasn't David's fault. It wasn't David's fault.
Of course,
it wasn't my fault.
You were the one who signed it, Inmo. Jesus.
Listen, Sir Richie, Mr. Lucas here saved me from drowning. I think it wasn't his fault either. And here we have, I don't actually know her name, but it's fine.
What? You don't know my name?
I'm sorry. I keep forgetting it.
Actually,
yeah, you're the one. Aren't you the one who confuses Tapio with Lofo, anyways?
What do you mean confuses? Lofo is alive.
I don't think I know your name.
Blake. Sorry.
Immo.
Blake. Well, welcome to Divinus Magia, Blake.
Thank you.
Now you get to formally meet your actual guild leaders.
Oh, is that
myself,
you two?
And my brother, Brandon.
Yeah, he wasn't
brother?
He wasn't in the best of mental states when he came to rescue his brother, and then we rescued you, and he, you know. But now he seems to be kind of functioning.
I remember that.
Inmo, can you stop?
Yeah, the good leader.
Can you check Plant for me real quick?
Where's Plant?
They seem to be a bit off.
Well,
Plant, are you okay?
What is that thing?
Oh,
thing? That's Plant.
You see, that is my son, sir, and I'm going to have to ask you to stop and refrain from such vulgar words.
Don't touch stick, Sir Richie.
You see, we were on the way out because, you know, me and Lucas had accomplished our part of the mission. Isn't that right, bud?
Uh-huh, just about.
Yeah, you know it, fam. Rocking it. But yeah.
Jupiter made that really easy, by the way.
Yeah, like, it was kind of suspicious. It was sus.
Yeah.
But yeah, anyway, we were walking back out through the sewers and just so happened to come across the little bean that is Plant. And I decided, well, me and Lucas decided then to take him back with us. And they've been hanging around with me ever since.
Do they have a guild logo?
Not
just yet.
They kind of just help out.
I think they're scared.
Yeah.
They can't exactly take
it doesn't hurt, though.
They're not a criminal, remember?
Neither
am I.
I mean...
kind of family. Do you want to be part of the family?
Wait, I thought we can only take members that were criminals.
Okay, see...
I do believe it's out of the window now.
Yeah, I feel like we just want to be a guild, you know?
See, Mario, we're changing things. Okay.
You couldn't have told me.
Family.
Just be all about inclusivity.
You couldn't have told me that
before.
Oh,
wait. You're just salted because of that girl that came in the day that's S class before you, innit?
Wait, what?
Calm well, down, you see, Mario.
I went to the beach, you know, because he likes to pass out and stuff, because, you know, he kind of did make the entire round. And there was this girl there with his cat ears and cat tail, and apparently she just joined the Protectors, and she was instantly made S-class, and I think Mario's a bit sad.
Okay. That makes sense.
Wait, Mario, do you have a crush?
It did kind of seem that they were a bit like...
Why is Mario insulted? He's never going to be S-class.
But the thing is, Richie, she has... I literally gave the Protectors the best weapon against me. She has anti-dragon magic.
That's actually kind of busted.
It's good, a good job you're grounded by Devil Slayers and God Slayers, huh?
If I face her in a Grand Magic Games, it's going to be the most difficult fight I've ever had.
It's a good job she's got a crush on you, isn't it?
That's a test.
It's a good job she's got a crush on
me. What's the Grand Magic Games?
Well, you see, it's this massive festival that's held every year to say the best guild in Atlanta it is, and you know.
You get to kill other people in it.
No, you don't.
You shouldn't do that. That's not true.
No, it's not killing.
You get pretty close, don't you? It's like, I got really hurt.
Enmo, shut up!
I did try and kill Michael and myself at the same time to get the points.
It's a tournament of magical events and fights. That's all.
I think me and Plant will sit that one out, maybe.
Plant is the strongest super warrior Viking ever.
Unfortunately, it gets assigned automatically. You don't have a choice.
If I ever see you with Plant in that situation ever again, I'm going to take your head off.
Just the situation
of you flying in the sky with my son on your back, acting like you're freaking...
I was holding them.
Can I ask what exactly we stood on?
Well, Plant had fun.
What do you mean?
I see the island is...
As you can see, a lot's happened.
Not how I left it.
Oh, well, you
Thanks!
A week it took me to bring up this.
Mario, I know you did a lot, but it wasn't just you. We had other people.
In a week.
It took four of them to lift up a boulder. Who did the heavy lifting?
I moved a lot of water that day, Mario.
Whatever happened.
I created a barrier so you could raise the dirt.
Mario has a girlfriend, and now he thinks he's better than us.
What?
She's not my girlfriend. And two,
I mean, she kind of was.
We've all been there.
She kind of was clinging to you.
Weren't you guys brawling on the beach?
A lot has changed since you've been gone.
Uh-huh.
I heard that comment, Ricky.
Yes. What's in the bag?
I was about to mention that. What is it?
What bag?
The thing you're holding over your shoulder.
The jug on your back.
Oh, this bag. I didn't even feel it to be there, to be honest. I forgot about it.
Oh my god.
Inmo, what is
it? Gold in it. Like,
I'm sorry?
Like three gold coins or two, maybe. I don't know.
Inmo, how much is in there?
Like half of a half of a half of gold coins. Like half of a half of half of 10 gold coins.
Is he bad at counting?
Plunt.
Yes.
I don't think he knows.
Drop the bag in, Mo. And Mo shows it's in the bag.
How much is in there?
Let me drop the bag. I'm not dropping. This is for my closet.
Plunt. You're holding out on us.
Apparently there's a lot in there.
I'm holding out. I said I'll give it to Miss Plunt. That is?
Plunt. And wait, Plunt said that there was another bag as well.
I was teaching Stick how to, how to count. And we learned a half of a half was actually half.
There's actual
gold in there. You need to learn how to count yourself
first. I think a half of a half is a quarter.
There's actual gold in there.
I'm sorry?
Thing.
Did it look like more than 10?
More than 10 and actual not chocolate coins.
I have a question. When you say 10, do you mean 10,000? Million?
No, it's literally like, you know how you count on your fingers? 1, 2, 3, 10?
How many zeros?
How do you get to 1, 2, 3, and then 10?
You see this roof right here?
Yeah.
The first layer, that much.
Is one.
I'm sorry?
Is what? How
and you
much?
Were planning on keeping all this to yourself?
So it's
no one's going to give it to me, Speed, but like only half. I need something.
Don't
myself,
give it
you know?
To that crazy old wench!
But she was in charge of our guild because you were incapable of doing it
Mario,
because
you
weren't going to rank
vault?
It up because
Boss, about the vault, there's
welcome back, Brandon.
There's we have a little problem.
So you didn't get yourself cleaned up, man. You want to help with that?
You know the two people that were with Grandmaster Jonathan last year that turned on us and tried to they kind of frozen in the vault.
You froze them in the vault?
Well, you know, I froze them mid-battle because they were, like, not even worth our time.
And you left them there for a year?
I didn't know where to put them, so I put them in the vault.
Are you talking about Jorin Shader?
Come on.
Isn't the vault gone now?
What happened?
You said the vault was gone, kid.
Wait, aren't we supposed to be like former criminals, not like current criminals? Come on, Brandon, we're going inside the castle.
You may go.
Let's just say a lot happened a year ago, Blake.
Did you guys technically
they're still alive.
Are
they? They're just frozen.
In cryo sleep?
Probably. Also, like, kinda? Dinner's ready in case anyone ever wanted it, because, you know...
Dinner?
I'd like to all a moment of silence for all heroes. Now, it gets kind of sus around here. Just excuse me one second.
A moment of silence, but David never shuts his mouth.
Because I am looking for the vault. Yeah.
How dare you speak like that to an S-rank?
Why did you leave them in here?
I didn't know where else to put them.
You can unfreeze them!
Why would I do that?
It's been a year.
Because it's the right thing to do?
Nah, they're evil.
Frozen for a year.
Are they
I can blow them out of there.
Lucas. No. Where were we for over a year? Where were we for half a year?
Don't.
Where were we for half a year?
Lucas, make them breathe, please.
Hang on.
David?
Boss?
Since you froze them in there, it's your new task to dispose of them.
Oh, don't worry, boss. I was going to give him a proper burial.
Dispose of them?
Burial.
What does that mean? You mean set them free, right?
They've
been frozen for a year.
You see, worst comes to worst, they're kind of dead.
They do have pulses, by the way.
I mean, they're dead.
They do?
Somehow, yes.
How are they alive?
You tell me, David!
I could probably slowly burn, fire them out.
I mean, it's probably best just to leave them in there
for
now.
Don't worry, kid.
Man, I'm hungry.
David!
Yes!
You can literally get rid of this ice.
I mean, I could do, but... Anyone else want to check out the distillery? Alcohol?
We'll do it later. It doesn't matter. They're bad guys.
Maybe not the best place to go, David.
Why not?
It's kind of a sensitive subject.
What, alcohol?
Come on, Plant.
I mean, he's fine now, isn't he?
Come on, Brandon.
Hi. This way, Mr. Brandon.
Oh, sorry.
Right this way.
Get turned around. Yeah, so yeah, anyway. You... So we've become kind of
Hey, someone said they were teetotaled. Someone said they were teetotaled. Sure. I'm looking at you.
No idea.
You know what you said.
Now, I think the maximum discharge rate of one of these fully opened is 5 liters every second. So I think you could get kind of mulled real quick.
This is a lot
of food.
Who
needs this much?
I don't know. I build up a tolerance.
Well, you see, we kind of. Do you remember? Björn Ermstrunger.
So big.
Oh yeah, the statue guy.
Well, you see,
don't you mention my boss?
Yeah, he used to drink alcohol upon alcohol. We kind of got used to like drinking a lot when he was around. So yeah, we kind of all have alcohol problems.
So confusing.
Brother.
He's over by the food hall. I think he's getting hungry.
That's a good point. He's probably starving and needs to clean up and all of that.
So yeah, anyway.
You really do smell, not gonna lie.
Dinner's ready. Alcohol is open. And I'll probably take those two bodies somewhere. I mean, those two people somewhere and thaw them out.
If they're alive, we need to...
Well, after he's cleaned up, does anyone want to give us the tour? Maybe not everyone.
I mean,
no!
I'll give you the tour around. It's not hard.
Dad,
I wouldn't mind joining.
I'm just kidding.
Great.
Dad.
Huh?
What? Okay, that's a lot.
Well, at least we know we can talk.
It's been a week.
It's fantastic.
Hey, you said they opened a fridge in 2 minutes.
There is also that too.
Fast learner.
Don't worry, kid. You learn how to speak too. It was a joke.
I apologize.
It all works out in the end, kid.
I'm listening. Oh, I'm listening.
When you get some sleep, we'll talk about it. Okay?
Emma.
Oh, you're about to get some sleep.
You're about to get some real good sleep.
You need to calm down.
Welcome home, you two.
I was just kidding.
Yeah, Kate, welcome back.
Please. That's as I remember it.
Good to know.
Where did my bag go?
Lucas, does Brandon have a place where he can clean up around here?
Yeah, I can. I can show you the way.
Oh, you want to show him to the bedroom?
I mean,
you're a water mage. You know?
You can clean up at David's. He has an open door policy.
There are cleaning facilities. I can do it myself.
We don't go to David's house.
If David ever offers.
Yeah, no one goes to my house.
Yeah, say no.
Me. Oh.
Plant.
I mean, I've been to David's house.
Hey! I've changed.
What?
I'm a father now.
In the midst of about 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Yes, sir.
Well, you two go and get tidied up, please. Thank you.
Yeah, we'll be good.
I'm okay.
Brandon, I'll show you if you want to come with me.
Smell it.
Of course.
Right. Go with him.
Follow me, Brandon. Come on. I'll show you around.
Bye, Brandon.
See you later. It's okay, Plant. I told you.
Bye. Surprised you're not dead yet. Surprised you're not dead.
We still need to add...
Bye, Mr. Brandon. Have fun cleaning up.
We do need to
add... Brandon.
Look, Plant, the back is perfect.
David! 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 David?
What?
Stick!
You! Up, don't sup David me in mo.
What do you mean? What's
if
up,
I
Plant? How
ever
you doing?
See you in that situation with my son again?
What do you mean? Just ask Stick. Did you have fun, Stick?
Plant.
Exactly. It was
I
fun.
Don't care if they had. Actually, I do really care if you had, but it's unsafe.
Listen, David, I held tight to Stick. All right, like literally with both my hands, even tied him up around my belly. Okay, it was perfectly safe.
Immo, you
don't
flew
worry.
Over me, and they were riding you like you ride an ostrich horse.
Yes, but you see, like you put my. If I just stretch my hands behind me, I was holding the. I was holding Stick. Don't worry. It was perfectly safe.
You're on probation in Mo. You're lucky we have a finite number of uncles on this island, or else I'd be or else I'd just replace you.
Listen, it's fine.
Plant.
See, maybe because of me, Plant now started calling you Dad. You never know.
Shut up, Mo. You fool.
Listen, Plant. I'll have you know, Plant is actually really, really strong. Isn't it right, Stick? Took a whole bag of coins by themselves. A whole bag! It was crazy.
Amazing.
I was surprised, to be honest.
Were you?
Yeah.
Why did you let them carry heavy objects, Inmo?
I asked, listen, do you want to carry this? And Plant said, I was like, okay, if you can't do it, just leave it there, I'll take it. And they just kept dragging it. I'm like, okay, well... Let's hurry up then so you don't have to drink for a long time, you know? And we came back here. I left Plant with you. Took two bags to Miss P. And I left one bag with me. Wait a minute. Where's my bag?
Where's your bag, Mo?
Where's my bag, Plant. David?
What do you mean?
Oh, no.
Plant says...
I think I left it in a vault.
Yeah, Plant says you don't have it on you.
Yeah, I know I don't have it on me. I think I left it in a vault. Isn't it right, Plant? You saw it. Oh, no. David, you need to open the vault for me.
I mean...
You stole the money from my closet.
Fine.
You can take some. You can take some.
I don't want
your
money.
I'll give some to Stick. Listen, Stick, you get some money, all right?
Wait a minute.
Plant?
You need money for a stick, right?
We can save up. We can save up for your new outfit. Get some new clothes.
New outfit for stick?
No son of mine is continuing to wear such garb.
What do you mean garb? Plant. Turn this way, stick. Let me see the garb. Oh, it really is bad, isn't it?
Yes, it really is.
Well, I like the hand. The hand is a little.
Come on to the vault, I suppose.
Oh God.
You know, this really is putting me out. You know, I have busy man.
In the garden?
Yeah.
What did you do? I just came in. You weren't really doing it. I saw Stig do all the work, but you were just standing there watching over Stig. I guess that's a lot of work.
Shut up, Imo. Shut up.
Where are you, David? Where is this vault?
It's right here, Imo.
Oh.
Now. Just ignore the bodies.
Oh, my bag is there. Yes. Ah.
What am I going to do with this?
With what? With them?
Yeah.
I mean, I could blow them out.
You probably blow up
Or
the
do you not want them to live? I can blow them up.
Imo. I'm going to let you in a little secret. They died when I hit them with magic last year.
So they're actually dead?
Yeah.
And you just froze them to make them seem like they're alive, but they're actually dead?
No, they were dead as I froze them. I hit them in my devil form.
How are they still on this island? Didn't we blow it up?
It was kind of at the bottom, and I saw them. I was just like, yeah, them.
So they still survived?
Yeah.
But they're actually dead, so
listen,
they didn't
my
really
magic
survive.
Ice is hard. But yeah, they're dead. Yeah.
That's kind of tough luck. Oh, well.
It really is. Anyway, you have fun with the... back to see Miss P.
No. What do you mean? This is my money. This is for my closet.
I
already saw Miss P. I already saw Miss P, dude. Don't worry. Okay. I had some nice beer tea. It was actually really tasty. Ooh.
How do you get along with that lady?
I just tell her, listen,
well, anyway,
Miss P, I need some drink.
Get out of here. Okay. It's giving me the chills.
It's your chills. Ice. What do you mean it's giving you the chills?
Come on, plant. All right, anyway. Go do what you need to do, and we'll get back to the garden, isn't that right, Plant?
Bye, Stick. If you want to fly, call me.
Plant.
Awesome. All right, bye, David. Have fun.
Bye, Imo. You better not
call
him.
Listen, it's not you flying. I mean, I can take you flying too, David. You can go together, then I'll hold you hold Plant, and we're safe.
Plant.
Unless I let you go, then you're not safe, but Plant's safe at least.
Did you hear that? He'd let me go.
I wouldn't let him go. I only blew him off a tower once. That was by accident. I hope you don't remember that. That was a really tough time.
I do remember that.
Ah, well, you know, I am sorry about that.
Are you really?
Yeah, it was back when I could... Don't look at me like that. It was back when I couldn't control my powers, David. Uh-huh. Don't look at me like that. It hurts. Uh-huh. It hurts. Stop. Uh-huh. Stop. I can't.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, okay. Have fun, Plant. Steak. Plant stick, stick plant, plant stick, plant stick. Okay, awesome.
It's
bye,
plant
David.
In Mo.
Plant stick! Bye.
What an idiot. Come on, plant.
Oh, by the way, David.
What?
If you need money, call me. Or, well, don't call me, just yell at me. Or,
I do not need a sugar daddy.
I'm not a sugar daddy, I'm in Mo. Bye.
Omni.
Dad.
Remember,
right this way.
You're on your quota, okay? You've only got one left for the day. And drink water. Don't forget to drink the water. No beer.
David.
Hi.
Hey. Hi, Plant.
Plant.
This,
Oh, it's you.
It's Indolus.
Hi. It's been a while.
Not long enough.
David was it, right? What's the thing behind you?
Oh, this is Plant.
Plant.
We pick them up in the sewer, you know, around a devil's tongue.
So garbage?
How dare you, sir? Lucas, hold my... Oh, he's not here. Never mind.
Where is everybody?
Well, you see, they kind of ate what they wanted to, and then they all dipped.
They barely ate anything from the feast.
Well, you know, both pigs are gone.
Ah.
Yeah. We're not really into the whole. I mean, I tried to getting them to eat the cake, but you know, weren't really feeling it. Fruit, yeah, here and there.
No one's into chicken?
Apparently not.
I'd gladly take some chicken.
Well, feel take free.
Take one then. Though. Yeah, take a chicken. I mean, it only go to waste anyway. I mean, plus plant only eats honey sandwiches and drinks chocolate milk.
Dude, just plant eat plants.
No, plants plant.
It's like cannibalism.
No, just never eat a plant. What'd you plant?
Plant.
Exactly. Never eat a plant.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Indalus is joining Divinus Magia.
Huh?
It's nice to meet you.
I don't think we're that desperate for guild members.
What do you mean? He fits the bill perfectly. Reformed criminals.
Reformed?
Exactly who we are. He did give us the tip on Devil's Tongue, and when I was there, warned me it was a trap.
Wait,
right
he was there?
Stacked into a wall. I guess I didn't mention that. He was there. He warned me that it was a trap right before Jupiter threw me into a wall.
I came a little too late.
So while we told you to stay on the island and wait, you didn't listen and you snuck into your guild, our former guild.
Yes, former guild, please. Well, what do you want me to do on the island? It was just a bunch of floating rock.
I mean, you could have drowned Miss P. That would have been great. I got to put you on the right foot in my book.
David, you'll respect your elders.
When I'm dead. Especially with that one.
She is a lovely lady.
She's not a lovely lady.
Yes, she is.
Former drunken psychopath. You locked us in a demon book with her. You don't need to know anymore about that.
You got out because she was there.
You sent us on a roll.
Look, okay, I apologized for that. It was a bad time. Indalus, I'm sorry about this. You didn't need to know.
You put him in a demon
he
book.
He sent us on a one-way mission to death, hoping we'd never return. But I returned. Ka-chow!
You're sure it's just not a dark guild, then?
David?
Yes?
There's no way to be around new members.
You know what comes next?
Oh, no.
Yes?
You keep them on.
No.
It's a PPG.
No, it's only...
In front of your son? Really?
I do believe he really doesn't understand the whole... stripping of the clothes.
I'm sorry about this plant. He'll learn to be a good father one day.
Ah, yeah, one day, you know. But today, that day is not today.
Why? Put your clothes on.
No. Plant doesn't mind, do you, plant?
Plant.
See? Plant doesn't mind.
I thought you were packing... well...
Huh?
Indalus, so wait, I apologize.
I mean, adopted son. It seemed the only right thing to do is we found them, you know... cowering in the sewers. You can't leave innocent things behind.
Exactly, and that's exactly why Indalus is joining the guild.
I said innocent things, boss. That ain't innocent.
I mean, he may not be completely innocent, but neither were you when we picked you up.
Could have beat you both. You cheated.
Yeah, okay. Keep telling yourself that, sport.
I will do. Sport, with the same age. Don't act like you're older than me.
David, what's your... your son keeps smelling me.
It must mean he likes you, to be honest. I don't understand why.
What is it, Plant?
Plant.
Plant? There's something a little off about you.
Does he smell like Mario, really? Plant?
A lightning wizard, for sure, but...
Plant says he smells like dirt.
Smells like dirt.
Smells like
Maybe
Mario.
Maybe he just needs a bath.
Maybe he does.
Yeah.
Well, you know the island. Which houses are free?
Well, I have three near me that are free.
What?
Can we take our pick?
I mean, yeah, sure. There's the one on my right. There's the one in front of me, and there's the one in front of me on my right. You know, those you can pick. They're pretty big. You can also do what of the interior how you want, sort of thing. We left that open to the planners when we were redoing the island. You know, the old reconstruction phase. Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie. Lucas may have showed us around, but I still don't exactly know where I'm going.
Well, you see, that's my house there, right near the garden, because you know, flowers and everything. Plus, there's no door.
Never go there.
Yeah. What? Oh, what?
Understood.
This one's free. Master. That one's free. That one's free. They got some more over there near the gate. Oh, you could just leave, you know.
No, I won't do that yet.
Mm.
Hospitality.
I usually offer people a place to stay, but unfortunately, I have permanent plus one again, so you know.
Well, yeah, I understand. You know, you need to take care of your son.
Exactly.
Yeah. I think this one works nicely.
Oh, okay.
It might be a little bit empty, but I'm sure you can find furniture around, or I don't know if you have a place that you already store stuff.
I do.
Like I said, feel free to redecorate the interior. As you can see with mine, I went for the open plan look because the walls weren't really doing it for me.
I can see that.
Bit too confined, you see. And then, you know, well, I'll show you. If you get around the back and look through the back window, you can see what the full effect.
Okay.
Yeah, full effect.
Oh.
Yep. There, right there. Soak it in.
Well,
that's a large...
Soak it in. That's
David,
the one.
Put your clothes on.
Soak
this
it in.
It's not a time for full force.
Full force?
Fine.
Is that what you call it? Stripping?
That's what we call it. Or that's at least what he calls it.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, and if you ever want the perimeter of the old house doing, you know, Plant offers a service of doing gardens now, you know.
Plant.
Oh.
Which reminds me, we still need to help Blake with hers. Isn't that right, Plant?
Plant.
Exactly.
Well, Angelus, I don't know if there's anything else you want to see. It seems like most of the guild aren't here at the moment, but they'll be around.
Is that the hero of the guild?
What? One
that's the statue of Bjorn.
So that's how you look.
That was
good. not as big.
Yeah, that he was big, but he wasn't that big.
Yeah.
Was he?
His belt was dense, though.
Yeah, definitely
as dense. But yeah, anyway, you probably should. Get moved in. Get settled in.
No, I'll wait a little bit with that. You know, I have, you know, I need to since I'm moving in over here. You know, I need to go back and sort of grab my things. You know,
from Devil's Tongue.
Well, somewhere close where I have a personal house.
Well, you should be careful around there. I'm sure the Dark Wizards are looking for you, and also just. Worrying about whatever's going to happen with the shambles of their guild now that they have no leader.
True.
Yeah.
That's a problem for another day.
I don't think any of those would dare to attack me, you know. I am quite strong, as you know, despite how I look.
Well, I'm sure we'll see about that. I don't know if Hayden has been given a proper ranking yet, but maybe. Maybe we should reevaluate things with everyone once we have a bunch
of new
members.
We still need to evaluate Blake as well.
Yeah, Blake, Indolus, and if we get anyone else new, put them through some trials, figure out exactly where everybody's at.
No, Plant, no. It's dangerous.
Does Plant have magic?
I'd imagine Plant has... What? You want to take part two?
Plant.
Fine. Plant's taking part as well.
I will put Plant against Blake. That seems like a fair fight.
Huh? That's why you put my son in harm's way and son gets hurt. Ah.
Wait, Blake?
Plant will be fine.
Oh, yeah. This,
I remember hearing such a name before.
Yeah, you kind of had them prisoner at Devil's Tongue.
Oh, right. There's so many, you know.
We rescued them and brought them into the guild.
I mean, hopefully, you say so many, but they were the only ones, so, you know. It's,
Well, I mean, we don't keep...
Not very well informed
throughout.
For a member, eh? kind of like you were kept out of the loop. Not trusted, maybe. I wonder why.
Give him time.
Yes. Come, Plant. We must away.